Avengers, we've discovered the location of a high-security AIM server facility. If you gain control of the login stations, I should be able to hack into their systems and steal valuable information for the Resistance. Be on your guard. This facility is likely to be defended by elite AIM synthoids. So I can get you inside the lab.
I can do this!
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. Will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. The shutdown protocol is progressing. Security system. AIM is trying to remove me from their systems.
Yes.
AIM is trying to remove me from their systems. AIM is trying to remove me from their system. I'm inside AIM's security system. I've breached AIM's security network. Excellent work, Avengers. I was able to obtain several terabytes of vital AIM intel. It will take me some time to analyze, but it should prove a boon for the Resistance. Intel provided by our friends at SHIELD has revealed the location of an elite AIM squad. We have an opportunity to take them out before AIM can deploy the squad against the Resistance. This is a quick hit-and-run operation. Take out the targets and return to us unharmed if possible.
Heads up! We got company!
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Fight time, guys!
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Let's go!
Good job, Avengers. With this victory, you've weakened AIM and given the Resistance a leg up. Keep it up. Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
More!
Hard attack!
This is the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
You think Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. Ames' holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
Server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the surface.
There's a chest with special resources close to your location. A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead.
That was the last game.
That did it. Theo, work your magic. You're safe now.
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Yeah! Sonic in the building?
Destroy my work.
Give her what she wants.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.
Seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling
them. I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Beta team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
She's such a coward.
Has been neutralized.
Not them down like bowling pins.
What from the
heart? Vega team, I thought I made myself clear.
Short loser one.
It appears this Gamma Research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think we will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Hey, big guy. I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
We've identified an AIM facility that is vulnerable to attack. Though there are still security synthoids to contend with, we expect the Avengers should be able to easily prevail. Take out any AIM forces you encounter. On your HUD.
All I do is win, win, win.
Bye.
These enemies must be defeated. The enemies have been defeated. Nice work, Avengers. This won't be the last time we mount an assault on AIM's forces, but this should significantly weaken their capabilities. Avengers, our agents in the field have identified the location of an AIM data vault. The vault contains research on new combat synthoids and needs to be destroyed. Get in there, take out the server vaults, and get out before AIM reinforces the facility. AIM has a set of turbines powering one of their emergency generators. Disable them. Destroy the turbines. AIM has sent forces to stop you. Nicely done, Avengers. You wreaked some impressive havoc, and now AIM is scrambling to recover their lost research. More attacks like this, and AIM won't stay in power long.
Avengers, with your help, we've managed to zero in on a major AIM research facility.
Let's take it out. You carpet bomb the area to soften it up, and everyone goes boots on the ground to do as much damage as we can. Jarvis, will you be able to cut off their network access?
Yes. Any AIM project data you destroy on site will be gone forever.
Excellent. This is our chance to hit Monica where it hurts, right in her precious research. I'll send my best agents to help keep local security busy.
A simple, direct plan.
Jarvis, how hot do you think this area will be?
SHIELD's bombing run probably won't damage AIM structures, but should help slow their security response somewhat.
Jarvis, are you still blocking AIM's network access?
For the moment, Commander, though they're putting up quite a fight. Note that I'm picking up an electrical overload in the server room.
Might be a security system. Might be a result of damage caused by SHIELD's bombing run.
Either way, be careful.
I always am. It's not so sure about Tony.
Hey, not true.
Best way into the facilities through the main entrance.
I've got a squad in the area to lend a hand.
AIM sending reinforcements to the front gate. Hold them off until the Avengers arrive.
Stand firm, Agent. Avengers are on their way.
Thank you.
Didn't take AIM long at all to target you.
They were prepared, that's for sure.
Heads up. AIM sent a team to take you out, and not in a fun dinner and movie kind of way. We need to take care of them first. Send us their location.
Nice work. Looks clear for now.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Losing's not an option, guys!
Bring him down hard. This is not the time to take chances.
All I do is win, win, win.
Disappointed, it's over.
On the job.